Hello, you dickless Namekians, and welcome to episode... I was just waiting for it. I couldn't continue.
I was waiting for that one to come out of your fucking mouth.
So now we're going to continue in Felsdorf, and we're going to go talk to this guy, because why not? We have 45 fire cells, and we're going to go... Possibly the hardest episode yet, this episode.
Oh, what's up with that? What's up with that?
So, Keith, while we are going to be doing this ridiculously horrid episode, we have a very good topic to talk about this time, to start us off. Alright, Keith, so let's rank up the Uncharted games.
Okay, it's quite easy for me.
10, 10, 10, 10, 10!
No, I don't like that. But, yeah, from best to worst, for me, I'll go first. Okay, I'll go from worst to best. Worst Uncharted game, in my opinion. Are you ready? Are you ready? You ready for me to get my head fucking chopped off and put on a platter?
Yep.
Uncharted 4. Sorry.
Oh, I would have never thought of that.
Uncharted 4, to me, good game, very good game. It's just, it doesn't have the same charm as other ones, in my opinion. It's just, there was something missing. Fuck off. It wasn't nostalgia. But yeah, there was something missing in it for me personally. And, yeah, it's an ugly save. Uncharted, number 3. Uncharted. I'm trying to think. It's tough. It's a toss up between 3 and 1. Well, spoilers, but whatever. I'll just say Uncharted. Uncharted 1. Is number 3 for me, and then number 2 is Uncharted 3. I pretty much like 1 and 3 the same, so I could tie them, but I'm actually like that. 3 is technically a better game than 1, so I'll just put 3 before 1. And then number 1, of course, Uncharted 2 is my favourite. Absolutely incredible game, absolutely amazing, near flawless in my opinion. I love it. Yeah, that's me.
Alright, my turn.
Your turn.
Ha! Uncharted 4.
You've never played it.
Exactly. Therefore, it sucks the worst. Just gonna get that out there. Haven't played it yet, can't really tell yet, but I'm just gonna put it down there just to get it out the way.
I was confused how you got a parasol here. Why did you get a parasol?
I don't know.
Pay him to fix the bridge and he gives you a parasol as well. That's nice of him.
Yeah, probably gave it to you because he was using it as a snot rag. Anyways, the fourth game, I haven't played it, so I'm putting that as the worst, just not because it's the worst, just because I haven't played it. Third for me would be Uncharted 2.
Wow.
Just can't stand it. It just can't. It's a very, very big love-hate relationship. Whenever it starts feeling like the first game, I'm like, yeah, this is fucking great. But as soon as I go to the fucking city or some shit like that, it's like, yeah, this sucks. This just sucks to me.
You have a different opinion to me. I don't like you. Go away.
Anyway, so that's that. And then my second would be the first game, just mostly actually because of nostalgia and things like that, literally, because I played it when I was really young. Good game. And my favorite one is Uncharted 3.
Nice.
So much action and shit happening in that game, and just everything is just spot on for me in that game. I'd give that game a 10, and I would definitely play it again.
We're in Stumpf.
Stumpf.
Stumpf. How that? Stumpf. That was it. How else could you pronounce that? Stumpf is a Stumpf. Stumpf. Oh my god. The poor Germans in the chat are going to be like, what the fuck am I at? I mean Dutch.
Yeah,
I mean
those Dutchins. Dutch bastards.
Dutchins, yes.
Those Dutch bastards. Poor Dutches.
The Dutches.
All right. So let's see here. La 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 la. Most annoying person. Oh, this will be fun.
Most annoying person.
Yeah, that we've ever met.
You go first. I swear to God, if you say one, you win.
You're looking at him, viewers.
Wasn't expecting that.
The most annoying person I think I have ever met is, I would have to say the Jack fan base, not singling anyone out.
Okay.
Not singling anyone out, and it's not all of you, but we are a very annoying fan base, especially to Naughty Dog. Imagine what Naughty Dog thinks. Oh my god, will they shut up? No. Yeah, so, especially with all of their events and things like that. Events, quote unquote, to spam the shit out of Naughty Dog and Sony to make a fucking Jack 4. Yeah. How low can you get? Anyway, that's my annoying persons.
Persons. And most annoying person for me is probably...
You're listening to him, viewers.
No, it's, oh god, I don't know, I like people, why not, oh no, I hate people, actually, but, I'm not really much of a negative person, but, well, oh god, almighty, but people watching this be like,
there's
what?
Someone out there annoying, there's someone
oh,
out there.
Oh, there is, oh, I'm annoyed by a lot of people, but I don't think there's any annoying that I want to put on blast. I'm trying to think of some, any reality TV star there, I said it.
Well, there's that.
You know what?
Okay.
No, let's just go mainstream as fuck. Justin Bieber, fuck him. Fuck him.
Well, then I guess we could just say Kim Kardashian, Kanye West, pretty much just anyone who doesn't do anything but for some reason is famous.
Us!
Us.
Yeah, us.
Okay.
Oh no, I don't wish I was famous, I just wish I made money for doing that. Which I technically do, but... Oh my god,
yeah.
I'm back here.
Yeah. But, more or less, you being a spawn on the Earth, Keith, is the people's fault. Because they're the ones who subscribe to you and gave you the views. So.
It's not as if I'm making money from YouTube now. Well, not much.
And I guess that's the same reason why we
what
have people
fuck?
Like, oh my god, what the hell?
Okay.
I guess the same as any other movie star. Well, not movie star, but reality TV star.
Reality.
So anyways, so speaking of reality TV, wrestling.
Wow, what's about wrestling?
This is what you told me to put this down. Reality TV wrestling.
Oh, yeah. So, that's right. Now I remember. So, I get, like... So, do you know why wrestling is a bad rap? For, like, oh, it's fake! Why would anyone watch something fake? But no, you watch a fucking movie, like, stroke. But, yeah, you know the way wrestling is a bad rap because of that fucking cliche bullshit. Someone once said to me, why do you watch that fake shit? Would you ever grow up? And then turned off that show, that wrestling show I was watching, and turned on reality TV. Yeah. So,
just take a moment of silence to realize that bullshit.
I didn't even say it, and I didn't even retort, because that person was just far too stupid to even, like, say something to, because they would not even, like, fucking be able to... Their brain would be so fucking retarded. And so, I didn't mean to use the word, I hate using the word retarded, but their brain must be so fucking completely fucked that they wouldn't even be able to fucking process what my words
process,
meant.
Yeah.
So, yeah, that's just a story.
Why do I have a feeling like that was your sister or something?
No, my sister doesn't watch that shit. My family doesn't watch that shit. It was someone that remained unnamed and undisclosed.
Oh, I see. Why do I think it was Adam now?
No.
Speaking of Adam, where the hell's he been?
I don't know, ask him. I actually recorded a video with him, but I fucking lost it. It was a Jack X video, it was co-op, Jack X. Or not co-op, oh my god. Oh my god!
What the hell?
But, yeah, record the Jak X video, split screen Jak X. It was really fun, and I fucking lost it somehow, I don't know how. But it's a shame, but whatever. Am I going forward or backwards here? Am I going the way I'm supposed to be going?
Let's see, horrible quality video. Yeah, I think you are. That'll be alright.
Ow.
So, oh wait, I need my notebook so I can keep talking about pointless shit. Channel stuff. Yeah, channel stuff.
I don't even remember right that time.
We had an announcement or something to make.
Well, I don't forget it. We did. Just don't have one of us.
Yeah, it was though. It was like our resolution.
To upload more regularly there.
Yeah. But I think it was also something about, did we tell them about the Jak stuff? What our plans were for that?
I bet you break it with me.
Huh?
Okay,
I'll break it to you. Alright, people. So, it is with a not-so-heavy heart, because you can have too much of a good thing, that we are going to be taking a long, massive break from the Jak stuff after this playthrough is done. And the next time you're going to hear us talk about Jak, basically, big exaggeration on this, will be when Jak 4 is released and we're telling all of you people. Pretty much.
Not
in a sense.
Bad.
Or until we feel like it. Again, basically.
Yeah, whenever we feel like fan theories, we will be doing some of them once.
Oh yeah, we'll still be doing
it. But they'll still be doing it. Just, if anyone wants to do fan theory, please. Because whenever people say I want to do a fan theory, and I'm like, okay, here, add me on Skype, and they never add me on Skype, I'm like, what the fuck, man? So, if you want to do a fan theory, add me on Skype. My Skype is fucking, I better put it in the description of every video from now on. Just, I always give them my Skype address, but they never do for some reason. But yeah, if you want to do one, fucking put your name. Add me on Skype, that's it. Because I'm not going to add you because I don't know your name. I'm not psychic, I'm sorry. If you want me to add you for some reason, then give me your name and I'll add you.
Yeah. So yeah, that's basically the thing. We're not going to be doing too much Jak anymore for a little bit. Basically because we're fucking drained on it.
Yeah,
you know?
Burnt out. We've done, there's 3 games, what more can we do, like, really? I've done everything.
Talk about the same shit over and over and over again.
Exactly.
So, that's what it is. If there's anything worth talking about in the future, you'll be damn straight we're gonna be.
Oh, stay here for Jak and you is, because it's so much of it that there is. But,
yeah,
but
if there is anything, we will talk about it.
If you want Jak stuff, join the Underground, the Facebook group.
Yeah,
we're still trying to get that up off the ground, and we will eventually. I'm hopeful for it. We just need to work a bit harder on it.
Mm. So, that's pretty much the channel stuff. We're going to be trying to upload more recently. There's going to be more parody/shows on the way as well.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to be working really hard to do that, to make a better show out of dumbass parodies and to make better shows than that show itself.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to be working really hard on our voices, on everything. We're going to try to make it much better. And all the support, as you know, means a shitload, doesn't even need to be said. All 823 of you.
And probably 60 like 40. Of you don't watch our videos.
Yeah, exactly. So, yeah.
Although we do appreciate, oh my god, my TV is being the best or something.
Yep. But yeah, like keep saying, we do appreciate it all and stuff, and stay tuned for later on in the year, because there is shit to come. Oh, there is shit to come. Okay, so let's see. What else we got? What else we got on here? Physical Pain 2006.
This is your one?
Yeah. Why don't you start us off? What was the most pain you've been in?
This year?
Last year.
It was after, I think it was like about in May or so. Yeah. And I had eaten something weird. I think it was like a, I know what it was. It was like a burger from some fucking back alley fucking fast food restaurant. And I ate it and I was like, that was alright, I guess. It wasn't that nice, but whatever, it was a burger, I would expect. And so I went home, and then that night, I just got the most ridiculous. It was like I was pregnant. It was like there was a baby wanting to bulge out of my fucking stomach. Like, it was throbbing. It was fucking disgusting. Like, I felt so disgusting. And it was, oh my god, my head, like, it was like it was fucking growing a fucking tumor. I was like, oh my god, I thought I was gonna die. And then finally, a saving grace came. I needed to go for a shit, and I was like, oh, thank god. So I went and I sat in the toilet, and I was sitting on the toilet for an hour, trying not to scream. It was that painful, because I couldn't shit properly, because it just would not, budge. It would just, it, you know when it comes out, like, kind of halfway, but then it goes back in? It's like...
Oh!
Yeah, when it kept happening, and it was like, oh no, it was no, it wasn't fun. But yeah, that was the worst pain I've been in 2016. How about you?
Well. Hey Keith, why don't you do that ambush?
Oh yeah.
That'd be good. Well, considering Keith, that pain you just described is like kind of like something I'm used to now. Like, I literally, like, probably, like, puke and, have horrible acid, like, probably twice a month.
What's wrong with you?
It's normal for me, though, but, the most pain I've been in was this December.
Okay.
I contracted, it was, like, right after Christmas, I contracted, like, a form of the flu, or, like,
yeah.
An early... like stage of the flu, and I started coughing up a lung and shit, and like just like I had this horrible pain like right underneath my chest.
Uh-huh.
And go away, and it's like a feeling like where like you feel like you have to shit but you don't have to shit.
Mm-hmm.
And I felt like that all fucking day, and it wasn't like a strong pain, it was just a constant irritating pain that just made you tap your finger on your shoulder. It was like tight pain, and it was horrible. But yeah, that's my pain. Not as gruesome as yours, but
that was described as graphically.
Yeah. Anyway. Forbes.
I hate Forbes. You know the website Forbes?
There.
Yeah, I hate it.
Yeah.
Oh, you fuck.
Yeah, Forbes. So that's enough about that. Right.
Yeah, I just don't like the website Forbes. They're so like they're such know-alls. Like, oh, this must happen, and you must do this, and fucking telling other companies how to run their own companies, and you yourselves can't even fucking keep a fucking profit going. So shut the fuck up, you super pricks.
Right. Totally. Here's a good
exactly
one.
What I'm talking about.
Here's a good one. Feminists.
Okay, Nick, you can start off on this. I know this is something that's close to your heart.
Feminists are great.
Yay, we love feminists. Feminists are our best friends. We're actually going to turn into a feminist channel. We're going to call this Feminist Feminist
Frequency.
No, that exists. Feminist Frequency 2, there we go.
Yeah.
And, we love Anita Sarkeesian, and
yep.
I think she does. We're idols. She's
no,
our
but
idol.
Seriously. No, but seriously. Feminists are great. You know? I mean...
The ones that fucking
getting a
actually
proper
do
wage,
stuff.
Getting a proper wage. Doing other things other than what the normal status of what a woman should do.
Mm-hmm.
You know, like actually showing that they are equal. That stuff is all great. But then there's bitches like Anita Sarkeesian who fucking
mm-hmm.
thinks that because someone decides to be creative and make a fucking woman subclass in a fucking RPG and she just happens to be wearing bra and panties because, I don't know, fucking maneuverability or some shit like that, all of a sudden, oh, that's sexist! Or some shit like that. Or complaining about them not being enough women in video games and shit. Horizons! Tomb Raider!
You gotta take him anymore! Probably has a point there.
Resident Evil.
Yeah.
Any fucking horror game has, most of the time, has like a fucking female character in it.
Leon!
At some...
Sorry.
Leon, yeah, he's totally feministic. let's
Peach
see. Assassin's
Peach,
Creed.
The original, the original Peach, Peach Princess yeah. Peach, the original OG.
Yeah, yeah. Uh-huh, and she'd beat your ass with a fucking frying pan faster than you could say egg omelet.
Yeah.
I mean... Super Smash Brothers, those characters were fucking fantastic. In fact, Zelda turns into a fucking man. Not even kidding. Sheik, play the Sheik. Just get your shit out of our video games and stuff. It's there, you just need to look. It's there. Sonic! You can play as Amy. Oh,
Metroid.
Next one on the list is great, Keith.
Metroid.
Acknowledge
Metroid.
Metroid. Fucking Metroid.
God, this
literally,
is so great.
Probably one of the fucking best female character roles. Well, she's actually a mute, but I mean, the basic thing is it's pretty much like anything else, like any other shooter. It's not like, oh, I'm going to shoot this thing, but then I need to paint my nails. No. And she's not half naked either. She's in a fucking Chozo fucking exoskeleton.
No, apart from the end, which takes off.
Well, yeah. But still.
Samus.
When she takes it off, she's like... Yeah, when she takes it off, though, she's wearing a wetsuit like Drake.
Oh, really? Oh, yeah. That's sexist. Drake's wearing a wetsuit. You should be wearing a wetsuit. I'm offended.
Oh, yeah, exactly. And being offended by stuff, if you're not offended by it, you could literally look in any other direction, but yet you decide to fucking fester on it.
Yeah, people
get
offended by stuff, just confuse me.
You could look in so many other directions. You don't need to shut people down because they have an opposite opinion. What? I'd hate for any of you offended people to go look at porn. Do you look at porn? I wonder.
What was I going to say? Yeah, the reason we're saying this is because we know that like people that watch this channel for a while like just don't get offended because it's awesome. So
it's
awesome.
Yeah. All right. Next on the list, Keith, you've never heard of this, but it's apparently is a thing. Trans species.
What the fuck is this?
You know what this is, Keith.
Okay, I guess
you
it's,
know.
I presume it's transgender people wanting their own gender. I presume.
Have you ever heard of a furry?
Yes. Of course.
It's that. There's now a specific name for it. Apparently, okay. It's called trans species, right? Now, I understand the whole man boy thing. Man boy.
Yeah, do what you want to do, you know? Do what you gotta
like,
do.
Like, man. Like, do what you want to do, that doesn't affect me. And even this doesn't really affect me, but I don't see how you could possibly scientifically justify this in any way, shape, or form. Other than, like, spirit animal. Or something like that, you know? Uh-huh. That's the only way I could see this being justified. But there is a woman somewhere who literally lives like a cat, right?
Okay, good for her. Let her do what she wants.
Yeah, that's great. I mean, if that's how you like to live, good. But she got media coverage for this, right?
Okay.
She went there, right, with whiskers drawn on her face, right?
Okay.
With a fake tail attached to her ass and fucking cat ears.
Okay.
Right? And whenever dogs walked by her during the interview, she fucking hissed at it.
That's amazing. That's hilarious. I need to watch this.
And she said she likes to sleep in the sink.
She's probably just a massive fucking troll.
I'm kind of hoping so, because if not, that's a big mental disorder. Like, that is a mental disorder. I don't care what you say. My spiritual animal is, like, probably a fucking bird or something. I don't even know what it is, but I get it. Feel like something. You know, you can crawl on two legs, you can do all that shit. But what the hell? Why is this getting media coverage?
Oh my god, it's the hardest thing I've done in my life.
What if I told you I feel like a flut-flut? And I just started bouncing around and shit, and I seen you and I decided to ram you with my fucking head.
I'd probably never talk to you again and call the police.
Exactly. Exactly. Like, what if I was a fucking alligator? Like,
I wouldn't call
I'm
an
police. Alligator.
I don't do that. I don't call cops.
I'm an alligator trans species. You mind if I nibble on your arm?
I'm a jack trans species. I'm gonna make my ears grow out. Because you can grow your ears.
That's cool.
Cool fact. Your ears grow until you're 23. Your ears are the last thing on your body that stops growing. You know that? Yeah. That's how I learned that from watching 2-pack conspiracy videos, actually. Because, like, they're looking at his ears and like, look at his ears! His ears are bigger than they were when he was supposedly dead! And I was like, okay.
That'd be so stupid if you took that out of context.
My god, he died when he's like 29, so that makes no sense.
Alright, so next up.
I
don't know either. Do you look kind of old? You look kind of.
He's only in his 20s. Very much. You know what? What do I have left here? Not much. I think I'll go to Klaw, shall I?
Yeah, let's go to Klaw.
We'll come back later on if we need him.
So, anyways, another topic. Witcher 3, just for shits and giggles.
Oh, yeah, Witcher 3, game of the century.
Just recently got the DLCs and stuff. Let us know if you guys played it. If you guys played it and if it's enjoyable. Because that
I got DLCs on sale, and I just wanted to get CD Projekt Red for some more money.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
Looking forward to
you know, good shit.
They make the games good.
One of my favorite things about The Witcher 3 is the Trial of Cheeses. It's an amazing level. It's such an amazing level. Literally, when I was playing it, after I played that level, I literally ran out and got like a block of cheese and like ate it. Such a good level.
Did you examine it like Geralt? Cheesy smell. By the way, I'm avoiding Barry on purpose. Fuck that minigame.
What minigame? Oh,
that's
bogey.
That's the Spatter's minigame.
Imagine doing that with your face.
Yeah, fuck that shit. If I can get out of here, I'll be fucking happy. By the way, give us feedback on the series. Like, what do you want changed? What do you want, what do you want me to do? Just give me feedback. Don't be scared. Constructive criticism is always welcome. I'll probably get offended and cry and probably hang myself, but still do it.
Alright, so Keith has just recently gotten a Wii U and he's hacked the shit out of it. Now he has like 2,000, over thousands upon thousands upon thousands of games. Pretty much all of Nintendo's catalog.
Mm-hmm.
Like that.
Well, they did give me the NES Classic, so the folks are paying for it. Give me 30 games? Fuck you, I'm taking the whole library, bitch. So yeah, I hacked a Wii U and I, got a few emulators on it. I have it hacked in Wii mode and VWii mode, which is the Wii mode inside the Wii U. And I still have emulators up the ass. I could use controllers up the ass. I can play GameCube games again. I can play Nintendo exclusives with PS4 controllers. And I killed myself. God damn it. My fingers are getting sore. Oh, come on, I gotta get the claw. How the fuck do I get out here, Nick? Can you give me directions?
Just go straight.
Straight this way?
Yes.
Oh yeah, that's the way out, actually.
Yes, it is the way out.
How did I not get hit there?
I don't know.
Okay.
Interesting topic that we've written down, and I don't know why we wrote it down. Jack's hair.
I completely forget what I was going to say about this.
Care to elaborate?
Oh yeah, Jack's hair is very interesting to me. You know what, because like, in Jack 1, right, it's obviously, he obviously has a double crown, he obviously gets eaten by sharks.
That's unexpected! Nom nom nom!
Like, he obviously has a double crown, because let's have a look at Jack's hair here. Look at Jack's hair. Like, his hair is so spiky. I highly doubt that, like, Jack uses hair gel now, you know? Like, so I think his hair is naturally sticking up like that. But when you get to Jack 2, his hair, let me show you here, his hair is down like that. So,
How? And why? Does Jack style his hair, Jack, too? Or is it just always wet for some reason? Is Dark Ego wet and making his hair wet and is being kept down? Why is his hair always down, Jack, too, when it's physically impossible for it to be down this, apart from when you're in war? You know? Let's talk about this while we're talking to Kira, looking at her, because Jack is...
I think, from what I gather, when Jack has never combed his hair a day in his life.
Uh-huh.
Ever. And I just think that his hair is just naturally sticking up like that, probably because of constantly masturbating to Kira. And he just keeps shooting himself in the face.
So he's using that as his hair gel, you're saying?
Yeah. Yep.
I thought that was starting to go to sleep. My god.
Oh, he's still doing it! What the fuck, Jack?
Look at his face!
It's so intense.
Where's Daxter? Daxter's just standing there, oblivious, so is she. Okay.
So, what I think in Jack 2, honestly, is that they combed his hair back. Literally.
And they had to wash all this horrible stuff out of it.
And now he just kind of kept it back like that.
Yeah. The underground needed a dress code, so he just needed to, you know, keep it like that the whole game. Here we go.
Samos had a fucking afro! He never combed that shit a day in his life.
That just fell out. Like, obviously that just fell out with old age.
Oh, here we go, Keith.
Yeah. I hate this, cause they fucking follow you. Yeah.
This is gonna suck.
This is gonna suck balls. Get the fucking... Well, this part's easy at least. But that's the only easy part. A lot of people don't know that you can just do that without aiming. That's the way I've always done it. A lot of people don't know that. A lot of people think you have to aim.
Yeah, with the goggles.
Yeah, it's incorrect.
Normally I do it too, just because it makes it seem like this boss fight is third person and first person at the same time. It's incredible.
Yeah, look here. You've gotten on Jack. Oh, come on! I blame the game for my stupidity.
And so it begins.
Yeah.
Anyways, since we are at a moment of you're gonna be here forever. Actually, I'm gonna save the rest of these questions for later.
I need to concentrate. Okay, I got that way, I think. I'll take the one fall. The fucking moves this, so. Oh, come on.
Got him!
Woo! There should be a funny sound effect when he drops on.
Boing!
Oh man, ah, my fucking hand, my face, my fucking lips. Ugh. Oh, come on! No!
Oh my god.
Oh, you clever bastard. Okay, your second phase. Okay, second phase. Oh god, why did I do that?
You just want to take this challenge by the balls, don't you?
Okay, I have one hit left.
Yeah, Keith, you're not gonna do this. Not this time.
That's just for me on, I hope you know.
That's the point.
Oh, okay.
Because this shit is gonna be fast as fuck.
Oh, this is a good warm-up for Gone of Mine. Okay, this part is fucking fucked, man. No!
Third time's a charm. Third time's a charm.
Okay, it's fine. All I have to do is not take a hit in the first two times. Good fuck with that.
You say that like it's easy.
I hate the way they follow you. Second? I wonder if I could jump. Would that like dodge it or does it? Come on.
Come on, Mario.
Oh, this is, oh god.
If I just alternate between these, it seems to be working.
God damn it!
Oh my god. What are we at, Keith?
I haven't died by a rock yet, by the way. Yeah, I've only died or fallen into lava, so I just need to time my jumps a bit better. Where, I don't know, I can't check. I know it's just a late response, but I can't check in.
We're at 1 hour, 7 minutes.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Well, guys. Yeah.
And I've only 20 minutes left my SE here, so. Oh my god! This is second phase, isn't it? This is not third phase, I'm not that lucky. Nick.
Yeah, this is second phase. Oh yeah, totally second phase. Okay, Keith, I think we're done.
No, I'm doing this. I'm doing this. I promised him I'd do it, so I'm doing it. That doesn't work. It's just because I get hit. That's why I know I got it. It's not that.
Yeah, get good.
Oh, fuck you. Do you like guests? You can do it if you want. God, they drop health? Fuck, they do, that's right. Ah, damn it, okay. I don't need to worry about the rocks at all.
Just what drops just, health?
The rocks drop health. All I have to do is worry about timing these jumps correctly. And I should be fine. Because the rocks drop health.
I didn't know they did that. I've never seen that in my life.
What the fuck happened there? Oh fuck. Oh man, this is hard. Okay, let me change position. Okay, let's get comfortable here. Alright, we're getting this done. Alright. We're getting this done. Let's get this done. Alright. Phase one down, right? Well, not yet, I have to go. Here we go. You're very quiet, Nick.
I'm just intently watching.
We're doing fine. I just need to make the jumps, it's fine.
As long as I make the jumps, I should be fine. God damn it. Oh god, I can't see. Oh god, I can't see. Okay. It's safe. There. There's a little fog like that. Oh god. Oh!
How do you fucking do that?
I was sucking, got caught in my mount.
That is what she said.
Fucking hell, like, what is wrong with you, man? How did that hit me?
Decepticons. You know, I keep forgetting that you're playing this with one hand. I don't know why.
Yeah, because I'm so good from that way. So much better than you, the shooter, excuse me. That's exactly it, yeah.
Oh god!
Oh, it's in the second phase, that was terrifying. I got all of sight. Ah, you con, in the bag. Why did I jump? I don't know. Help is bad. Life isn't too good at the moment either. I keep having to constantly look at my camera because I think the battery's gone, even though it's up in. Okay, make it back this time. We've got it, man. Oh, we have to run back, though, don't I? I have to run back?
No. No! No. Stay!
Okay. Oh, we done it. We
get
done
the
it.
Fucking power cell. Seal the deal.
Oh,
my god.
Oh, my heart. Oh, we done it. We done it. Thank you very much for watching. My camera battery's about to go. That was difficult.
My
hand is shaking. But yeah, thanks very much for watching. Oh.